basically it's this sensor detects the distance at back. If it detects a cliff, it will go forward, and if it detects your hand, it will go forward.
Users mainly talk about artificial intelligence, natural language processing, and I focus on three artificial intelligence, which is Apple Siri, Microsoft Cortana, and Google Now.
The topic of my study is about color and memory, so the purpose of my study is to investigate whether different colors, especially for warm colors and cold colors, will have different influence on people's memory.
Our research poster is about the positive influence of technology for university students on learning productivity.
They were asked to finish a memory and a comprehension test. And the average grade on the laptop note takers would be higher than handwriting note taker average.
This is our final project for Vantage 51 course. The goal of this project is to gather energy from solar and wind energy, convert it into electricity, and store it in a battery. This solar tracking system is searching for the strongest light intensity.
Nowadays, the solar energy is one of the most reliable and widely used source of energy.
This is our solar cup, and it has two features here. The solar tracker, which can track the sun, and the ultrasonic sensor system, it can avoid obstacles.
We only use one microcontroller. Instead of using two, we can save a lot of energy consumption, and also we have two batteries. This enables us to charge one battery while we are using another one.
We should take this job and build something to make a battery tomorrow.